Hello, hello, ladies and gentlemen. It is Aurora ZX Gaming here. Unfortunately, I had a little bit of an issue with recording the whole beginning of redoing the harbor because I was having issues with the geothermal or the oil boilers getting oil, so I redesigned the whole harbor. This is kind of starting in the middle. Really, all I did was demolish everything and kind of redo some of the keys and replace some stuff and then try and make the traffic flow a lot better, which it does, which is very nice to have the harbor flowing a hell of a lot better. And also the train yard is a lot bigger and a lot more realistic in my opinion, which is nice to have. So demolished everything to be able to redo everything practically so that it would flow better and just be overall a much better harbor. And it turned out very, very good. So, hope you all enjoy, and I will see you all in the next episode.
Why don't you come and play? You don't know how.